guys, and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. So last time we did some pathetic fishing, and did not have much success with it. So I really want to level up our fishing, but the spirits are very happy today, so we are going to go on a mining adventure. First we need to go water everything, so let's go do that. Switch out the mayonnaise. We gotta do our chores before we can go on our mining adventure. Chores are important. So we're getting comps every day, which is a good reason not to plant a ton of them. And we are going to craft the whatchamacallit here shortly. Oops, don't eat the hops. Put them in the chest. Yeah, we'll just leave that in there. Those melons aren't ready yet. They will be ready next, probably tomorrow, I think. So I still have to water those today. And we've got more melons growing. Hopefully that they give us... We need 2 more gold star melons. Oh, you know what I did? I used one of the gold star melons. Oh, now we need 3 more. What was I thinking? Crap on a stick. Okay, well... Good job, Whitney. Well, that's okay. I'm sure we'll get plenty of melons from there. If not, maybe we'll be able to buy one. I doubt it. But we'll be able to finish that one in spring. We can't finish until spring anyways, unless we can find cauliflower somewhere, which I don't see that happening. Or unless, well, we can't finish it until we get the greenhouse. We can't get the greenhouse until we finish it. We can't finish it without the cauliflower, therefore we cannot use a greenhouse to accomplish anything. I wonder if these are the melons. We have melons over there too. I think these ones are the melons, so we'll have plenty of melons. I'm sure we'll be okay. Is that starfruit that's growing down there? I think it is. I think I planted the starfruit seed. So long. It is so boring. But we did get that sprinkler. We should set it up. Whoa, wait. It's kind of pointless to set it up anywhere right now because it would kind of help me partially. It wouldn't really help enough to make it worth it. Alright, let's go get set up to go on our mining adventure. So let's get rid of this. And this and this. Put that down there. Ooh, we need to drop that off too. We're just gonna throw that stone in there because I'm being lazy and I don't want to walk up to the thing. Let's go see if we can find Sam. We forgot to go get the eggs. Oh well, we'll do it on our way back. Or when we get back. Let's go see if we can find Sam really fast and give him the Jojo Cola for his birthday. Because otherwise, I will forget. That is a almost guarantee. Where does Sam hang out during the day? Let's check his house first. Dang it, I was kind of hoping he'd be up in front. Ooh, we got a broken CD. He's in his room, and we're not going to be able to get in there. We're not good enough friends with Sam. Can't we knock on the door and he can let us in? I mean, at least when he's in there. Okay, Sam, well, we'll catch you when we come back from mining. Because I don't know when he's going to be done. Really feel like waiting. So I will, I'll do my very, very best to remember, guys. Green algae. Yay. And nobody saw us. Are we over here? He's over here. Do you think Alex will see us? We did it on this side. Apparently he wasn't paying very good. Oh, I wanted to check this just in case it was something in the mine. Mark for ripe radish. I'm gonna accept a quest because I think that our radishes might be done by then. If not, we're not really out anything, so. On to the mine. I'm gonna change the setup. That way we can roll between them much easier. Much more easily. Gosh, we've already wasted half the day. trying to run our little errands. Hi, Linus. I give Linus our green algae, but we kind of want that for the mine because I didn't bring any other food with us. Mostly because I don't want to spend too much time in here. I think we'll go pretty quick, so. All right. Meat. I want to kill some Duggies, too, if there are any. Because I want to get the rewards for the Adventurers Guild. So, alright, where's our exit? Oop. Stop it. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. I was going to say, we're supposed to have good luck today, which means we're supposed to find the exit quickly. Ooh, look at all that copper. It is a lucky day. Oh, okay, let's go take care of these really fast. No, 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 no. Yeah! Not only did we kill them, we got the exit. Ooh, come on, give me a crab. Give me a crab. Yes, we got a crab! Yes, so we can put that crab in the community center. I was just thinking, I wasn't thinking out loud, which is unusual for me, but just thinking that we need to upgrade our pickaxe. So I should do that, and I forgot that we just didn't have enough money, and I want to buy that apple tree first. So hopefully we had enough gems and stuff from this trip that we will be able to buy that. Maybe we'll get really lucky and we'll get enough resources and stuff that we'll be able to do both. I think we could end up making $6,000. Wow, our energy is so low already. I guess we could sell the quartz. I wonder if fine quartz sells for more. I bet you it does. But we don't have a recycling machine yet, so. This copper. There's a little bit of copper over there too. And we're already down almost three levels. I think it's going well. I'm kind of a little more relaxed on my commentary today, mostly because, as I explained in the last video, I am a little bit out of it and tired, but I wanted to get my recording done. Well, actually, yeah, procrastinating. I should be working on this for today. I wasn't going to record it all today, but decided it would be worth it to record, and then spend tomorrow editing. Why can I move? Come get us. Ha! Take it. Ooh, I bet you there's coal down here. This sword is much better. I'm glad we spent our money on it, even though we are now like in desperate need for that money. And I think it was worth it. It makes this a lot easier. Let's see what's down here really fast. Nothing. And there's really not much up here either. Exit. Oh wait, there's some more stuff over here. Yeah, really nothing. Are there any Duggies? Okay. Back to heading down. I guess we'll just go down to level 30 and call it a trip. I'd like to get down to iron level, but I really want to go give this to Sam, and we're almost out of energy anyway. So I don't know. It just seems like that'll be enough. I think we're getting to the point where we do need to upgrade our pickaxe to successfully be able to continue. Oh, look. There's already a ladder here. Oop, wrong one. Oops. Let's go get these boxes. Carrot. There's a few resources over here we're gonna go ahead and go grab, and then we will call it a trip. Uh oh. Yep, nope, we're calling it right there. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and go give what's his name his present. He should be at the bar. I'm pretty okay with that trip. So we got some things that we needed. We got the crab, which is good. And maybe it wasn't the most successful trip ever, but I think we did okay. Oh, look, Mara's staring at her telescope. Mara's the sciencey girl, kind of the nerd. She works as Dr. Harvey's. I don't think we know anybody's last names. I don't know if anybody has a last name. Anyways, she's his assistant. Alright. Uh-oh. No! I don't want to miss him. Ah, dang it, I knew that was going to happen. But I want to give him a JoJo Cola for his birthday, because that's his favorite thing, and we know that! And I want to give it to him. This one's his house, right? Sad face. Dang it. I guess we could have waited longer, but I didn't know if he was going to come out and what time he was going to come out. So, oh well. This is what it is, I suppose. Oh look, we got more, whatever this is. Oak resin, which I need to make stuff. Yeah, that was very descriptive. We didn't talk to our chickens today, which wasn't good. But that's okay. We'll talk to them tomorrow. Okay, wait, we gotta do a couple quick things here, so let's offload broken CD, bug meat, that thing, and slime, and then fiber, oop, and wood goes in there, and put our crab in there. Quite a bit of copper. Quartz, coal, topaz, amethyst. Let's sell three of those. Three of those. We're gonna sell any that aren't. We should go process geodes tomorrow. So I'm gonna grab those. Okay. So let's go sell that. Good. Oh, and I missed the other thing that we're gonna sell. That's okay. We can drop it off in a minute. Let's put that in there. Missed that earlier. Oh, I forgot to put the stone away. That's okay. No, don't eat an egg. Maybe we'll just sell our eggs. Okay, it's not gonna let us do that. I'm gonna sell that. Let's sell that. What else can we sell? And those. Nope, we're gonna keep the cave carrots for right now. So I'm hoping this will push us up so we can get our, what we need to get. Okay, sell those. Sell those. Sell those. Sell those. those in there. And then we can call it a night. Did I check the weather tomorrow? Clear and sunny all day. Appropriate summertime weather. I'm just going to switch this stuff out, guys, and then we will really call it a night. I am bummed. I actually remembered Alex's birthday, and we couldn't give it to him. That makes me frustrated. Ooh, we leveled up combat. And mining. Now we just need to level up our fishing. And we made what we needed to make, and then some, to go get our apple tree. So let's go get that. I'm not going to be able to plant it where I want it, though, which is a bummer. I needed something else out of here. Yep, that. And I guess we should take that just in case. Ooh, next we've got stuff. We're going to take this to sell. So let's... I cannot believe... Oh, I need 4 melon. That's super frustrating. I can't believe I did that. I was not thinking. Clearly, I was not thinking. No, put the blueberry in the thing. Have the stuff to make it. I think we need iron. Oh, we don't even have the recipe yet. So, I'm worrying about it for no reason. What are those? Oh, tomatoes. They look like berries. So, which is kind of confusing. Oh, are our radishes done today? They are. No, do not. We can take a radish and go deliver it to... Is it Maru? I don't remember. Okay, so... Maybe we'll get lucky and all 4 of these will be gold stars. You think that'll happen? I'm skeptical. Not a lot of watering to do today. We are gonna go do some fishing. I'm gonna buy some more radishes to plant, because we're gonna just sell those directly. Except for the one that we're gonna go give to fulfill that quest. I guess we'll do that. We'll go give that first, and then we'll... Oop. Pay attention. Oh, I sold that... No, I didn't. I had jam. Did I sell that other jam, or did I put anything? We'll take some stuff to the community center, too. Because... upgrade my pickaxe instead of getting an apple tree, but apple tree takes a while, and I want to get everything done in that community center as we can. Ooh, did I remember to water this yesterday? I think I did. I hope the finish is growing by the end of the season. So we do have jam in there. So let's go put the crops away that we're not going to sell. Let's sell the peppers. I was going to save them for seeds, but I'm not going to. And let's sell the tomatoes. Hopefully, here's what I'm going to do. My arm, it feels like I have a bug on me, but I keep checking and I don't have a bug on me, so I don't know what's going on. Maybe I'm going crazy. That's a distinct possibility. Okay, let's go get our eggs, and then we will go run all of our errands. Let's talk to our chickens. We definitely need to corral them with some fences here soon. That's something that needs to happen. Alright, chickens, what'd you leave for me? All sorts of eggs. Make some more mayonnaise. Oh, I need to drop those hops off too. Eggs, hops. Alright. Hi ho, hi ho. It's off to find me. Here we go. Copyright. Hopefully Disney doesn't get mad at me. That is definitely not my favorite Disney movie, though. Okay, I've gone through... This is a very serious discussion, guys, when it comes to Disney. It's very serious. Just kidding. My favorite Disney movie growing up was The Lion King, initially. And then... Well, technically, these aren't Disney movies. Then, Finding Nemo. I was in high school when that came out, but I loved that movie. That's a Pixar movie. Then the next, so I guess we'll do Disney, Pixar, / DreamWorks movies, because there's some DreamWorks movies that I like too. Sometimes Leah's down at the beach, so go check down there. And then the next movie that I liked, what, after that, I really liked WALL-E, but it didn't quite hit it for me. Usually Leah's down here if she's down here, so. Elliot, I don't have anything that you like. Yeah. Then it was, let's see, what? How to Train Your Dragon came out when I was in college. And I remember my professor, so I went to film school, and I remember my professor talking about it in my editing class. It was the first film. It was one of the prerequisites, the first one that was actually in the program that I took. And he remember mentioning it that if you like have a dog, you would love that movie. And I didn't have a dog at the time, but I did love the movie. And my cat, Codex, who's named after Felicia Day's character in The Guild, if you caught that reference, he almost became named Toothless because he's all black. But then he has teeth. Don't retract. So, yeah, Codex fit better. I guess. I don't know. Where is Leah? Oh, wait, let's go to the Creative Center while I'm up here. Welcome to Walking Simulator. I didn't grab any of the stuff. Never mind. I better go over and get my geodes processed. I need to sell stuff first. Okay, let's go to Pierre's and sell stuff and get what we need. And we can keep looking for Leah. It's Farmer Maggie. How did you know? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna move that radish. No, wait, we want a gold one to get paid better. Over here. Okay. We wanna sell that. Guess what, guys? We're gonna have enough to do a whole haul. Let's get going. Got a little bit more time. Nope, I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk missing. Did we already check this trash? I think we did. Nope, we hadn't. Haley almost caught us digging in the trash. I wonder if Leah would be over here anywhere. You know what? We'll check that trash after we go in here. Okay, so we have to do the geodes first. Let's make sure we don't process more than we have money. Oh, that was totally worth 25G. Limestone, we can sell that. Earth crystal. Ooh, something new. Necoite? Maybe? Slate. Hopefully we get a good reward from the good old, what should we call it, Thunder Egg. We only have two more. Okay, we're not gonna overspend. Ooh, that's pretty. What's that? Calcite. And another earth stone. Earth crystal. Oop, what am I doing? Upgrade tools. Copper pickaxe. Thanks, I'll get started on it. Could be a couple days. Let's go donate to the museum and then we are back on our quest to find Leah. So we can get some money. I need to read those books too. Donate. Oh, I guess we already... Wow, not much that we can donate. But we did get a reward. Okay. Collect rewards. That's super exciting. Yeah, pretty much from now on out, I think most of the rewards from the museum are just, like, decorations for our house, which is kind of disappointing. But I kind of like a completist, and I kind of want to complete everything that we can do. So, yeah, I'm gonna want to just keep doing that, even though we're not really getting much of anything from it. Did we already check these? Yeah, we did. Apparently, I'm in a musical mood today. Right, Leah? I don't see you anywhere. Oh, she's not in her house. How are we supposed to complete this quest if I can't find you? Okay, I don't think she'd be down here. It's Thursday. Oh, Leah goes to the bar every night. So we'll for sure find her, right?
I guess we'll just head that way.
Sorry, guys. Yawn attack. Forgot to check the garbages over by the museum. That's Jody. Yeah, that was Jody. Let's go see if Leah's up here. Hi, Granny. Evelyn, I'm going to bake cookies today. They're coconut wonders shaped like little palm trees. Hee hee. I like Granny. She might be my favorite. Nobody's here yet. Wait, I want to go play the game. While we... No, I don't need a drink, but thank you! Okay, Prairie King. I'm ready. There's a way to, like, shape diagonally, but I have no idea what it is. So I know if you reach level 3, which I'm clearly gonna do, on here, you get a price. Oh gosh, I'm horrible. Yep. Space item. Shoot. Ah, I figured it out. And I died. Over. Okay, we're gonna try one more time. One more time. I'm just figuring out the controls here. How did I... Oh. Ah, figured out. Haha. Holy crap. We must be on a not good luck day. I feel like this is kind of crazy hard. I only ever pick to play this game when it's super hard. That was impossible. How was I supposed to get out of that? Crap, this is super hard. And I'm really bad at it. Bad at all the minigames on Stardew Valley. Getting better. There we go. Maybe I just need to get my sea legs. And I'm done. Okay, I won't make you guys go through that anymore than you have to. And it really didn't pass any time because it paused the game. So let's go watch for Leah. Maybe we can catch her on her way. There goes Jazz, walking home. Ophelia. It's like up here. I don't know where Leah likes to hang out. I know sometimes she hangs out down by the beach. And I know that sometimes she... I know she goes to the pub at night. If we already checked this garbage. Yeah, we checked this one too. There's Elliot. I wonder if he'd like an earth crystal or a neck or white. I'm not a huge fan of this. Well, fine. I'm just gonna go cry in my corner over here. By myself. Oh, guys, I forgot to look into and see if there's a mod to make Shane available. I will do that, though. So we've just been waiting around here for like an hour for Leah, and I haven't seen her. She does go to the saloon every night, right? Maybe I should check. Go look down by her cabin before we go back up there. Or cottage is probably more appropriate. More of a cottage than a cabin. Yeah, I would call that a cottage. It's locked. Leah, where are you? I have your... I wonder if it'd be nice if you could, like, deposit things in our mailboxes. Because having to find them is really frustrating to finish quests. Because you can't always control where they are, or you don't always know where they are. Maybe that's kind of the point. But I just find it kind of frustrating. Where is she? Pacing around the room. Still have 3,000 gold. It was only 2,000 gold to upgrade her. Must be 5,000 to do it to Tomorrow. I don't think she's coming to the saloon. Hey, we got you something. You weren't home yesterday. So, Dad was telling me about our national enemy, the Gatoro Empire. They sound like a ruthless bunch. Apparently his dad's like at war right now. And, we will see him later in the game. Supposedly. Leah, where are you? I don't want to just, like, give up, but I don't want you guys to have to sit here and watch me pace in front of Leah's. And I need to go plant this apple. It's locked. I just want to give her the... No. It's Leah's radish. Bring Leah a radish one day, which means we have until today, right? Or does that mean we can maybe give it to her tomorrow? Okay. Well, she's not there. We're not having a lot of luck with our local residents. Oh, I should check the birthday calendar. I don't think there was any birthdays coming up, but I could be wrong. We'll check it tomorrow, which will be the next episode, because this should be the end of the episode. Yep, because we went mining yesterday and we just ran around today. Oh, we got mail. Okay, let's plant this apple tree. My plan is to make the orchard over here on the other side of the greenhouse, but obviously just not ready for that. So what I'm going to do is we're going to make this area. But we have to clear out these trees or we won't be able to plant it. That is for sure. Exciting stuff. The commentary is so engaging today. For that reason, this may be the last video I recorded today. I don't know why I decided to. I am really enjoying this game. I don't know if you guys are enjoying watching it. This is the second most liked series on the game, but I think that more has to do more with the fact that I publish this one more regularly. So But I'm really excited because I'm going to start Moon Hunters soon. In fact, I already recorded the first couple episodes. I had an audio issue, so I'm trying to decide if I should re-record them or if I can fix the audio. I mean, I know I can. It's just going to be an annoying amount of work. Too close to another tree. Where's the other tree? There we go. Yay, we've got an apple tree, and I need to go to sleep. Ugh, that's so annoying. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Alright, we didn't sell anything, so we're going to call it there, guys. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit that like button, and if you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe. We will see you next time.